The Ukrainian military's aerial scouts located a home where Russian army soldiers congregated close to the city of Svatovo in the eastern Luhan region, and they relayed this information to the artillerymen. The 92nd Mechanized Brigade's artillerymen attacked the home precisely after the attackers had congregated inside, killing every Russian soldier inside.